like that, don't want a redneck around. Teacher's pet, a cheerleader. How's a country boy like me supposed to meet her? One Friday night I was sitting at a red light. She pulled up in a tricked out Ford truck. Revved the engine and scared me half to death. Leaned out of the window and said, let's get dirty. Sling a little mud. 300 horses underneath my hood. Let's get dirty. I know the perfect spot. I'll take it down a back room, show you what I've got. Get the motor running high. Let's get dirty. She found the first dirt road we could go down. Go through a mud hole, spun the whole truck around. She said, and buckle up, it's about to get rough. I'll do the driving, you can tell me when you've had enough. Flipping and a sliding had me working up a sweat. I looked into her eyes and said, let's get dirty. Sling a little mud. 300 horses underneath my hood. Let's get dirty. I know the perfect spot. I'll take it down a back room, show you what I've got. Get the motor running high. I saw a sign said bridge out up ahead. I told her slow down, she hit the gas instead. I looked around, saw a laughing in the dashboard light. We left the ground like a bullet from a 45. Landed hard, but we made it to the other side. My heart was pounding like my first roller coaster ride. She turned the key off, turned to me and smiled and said, you can take the wheel for a while.
Come on, let's get dirty.
Let's get dirty. Sling a little mud. 300 horses underneath my hood. Let's get dirty. I know the perfect spot. I'll take it down a back room, show you what I've got.
Let's get dirty.
Down the field good. 300 horses underneath my hood.